Hello, my name's Tom Winpenny. I'm the Assistant Master of Music here at St Albans Cathedral. The recital that I'm about to perform is a series of works inspired by Holy Week and Passiontide. I begin and end the programme with works by J.S. Bach, opening with the Fantasia in C minor, which is a French-influenced work, and concluding with the chorale setting O Lamm Gottes Unschuldig, which is a version of the Lutheran Agnus Dei chorale, in which the melody works its way down the parts into the pedal in the last, the third verse. In between those two items, I perform four chorale-based works by different composers, beginning with Hubert Parry's setting of the chorale melody Rockingham, better known to the words When I Survey the Wondrous Cross, and then moving forwards later in the 20th century to music of Jean de Messier, French virtuoso organist whose centenary falls this year. This is her setting of the Passiontide plainsong melody Vexilla Regis, The Royal Banners Forward Go. Following that is a prelude and fugue by Dame Ethel Smythe, based on the German chorale melody O Traurigkeit, O Hetzerleid. And Ethel Smythe studied in Germany, and this is quite clearly influenced by the work of Brahms, who had, a couple of years before the publication of this piece, written his own similar setting. And Smythe was the first British composer to be given a damehood, and she was also very influential in the women's suffrage movement. And following that, I play a setting by Brahms. This is Herzlich tut mich verlangen, which is better known as the Passion chorale melody, which appears throughout J.S. Bach's St. Matthew Passion.